49 Squadron, Fiskerton, Lancaster Bomber. I think it was Stuttgart on my 24th birthday. We got hit by heavy flak and the door got blown open. Jack, the skipper, sent the wireless operator down to close the door and it blacked out. So then the skipper sent me down. I got to Frank, shook his oxygen bottle. I did close the door and my oxygen bottle packed up. I had gloves on. It was minus 45 degrees, but I whipped them off to see to Frank, you see. And that was my mistake. Frank did say it was his fault that I lost my fingers, but it wasn't really, you know. It's just one of those things, that's all. They took me then to Chichester Hospital. I was there about 4 or 5 days. And then McIndoe came to see me and he had me transferred to East Grinstead. There I became a guinea pig. Well, I was proud to be in the guinea pig club. All the others had really badly burnt, you know. I was frostbitten. There was another one that lost all his toes, a Czech colonel he was. I said, I'll play the piano and you do tap dancing.
They just adapted to everything. I think it was the camaraderie between the men and McIndoe and the way they were treated.
It was like home from home. It wasn't an hospital. It was great. They christened me Fingers Morgan because I'd got none. The RAF Benevolent Fund have been brilliant. I got to the stage about 3 years ago. I couldn't get in and out of the bath and they designed a wet room for me, you know.
The Guinea Pig Club, in conjunction with the RAF Benevolent Fund, got him this scooter, brought it up, and it was great. I could walk and he would be on his scooter, you know.